How do I unbake a cake? You can't. Once the ingredients are mixed up and baked, it's permanent.
Okay, I'm going to need you to listen to me very carefully. Put it back in the oven. Set it to the negative of whatever temperature you baked it at, such as minus 325 degrees, and leave it in for the exact amount of time you baked it for. It has to be exact. If you unbake it too much, the flour may turn into wheat and the eggs will turn into a chicken. Don't ask me how.